Hello, it's Polish Paul VR, and let's do today PSVR news. We start from Koei Tecmo. They just announced 5 new PSVR games, and they're gonna be ports from their VR Sense arcade machines, which come into Japanese arcade soon. So the games are Ultra Samurai Coaster, Ultra Dynasty Warriors, Horror Sense, G.I. Joe K-Sense, and the Dora Life Extreme Sense. All games seems fun. Once I got some footage of them, I probably gonna show you. Before I start next news, just please hit like and subscribe if you're new to my channel and help me grow it. Right, next news, Arizona Sunshine patch won't fix all your issues. The first patch will only fix matchmaking, floating zombies, flame drops and improvements to horde mode. And that's all what it's gonna do, but they are aware of all problems and they're working on, you know, on fixing them. In next patch, they working on problems with aiming down your side using aim controller, as well as adding, you know, a sprint button using move controllers. They working on option to increase turning speed, as well as on some hey, calibration issues. So guys, hopefully they will fix it soon, because the game, it looks promising, but it just very badly ported from PC. Okay, American Dream released 4th of July trailer. I gonna put link in description. The game itself will come out late summer 2017, so not too long. And Ancient Amuletor, first DLC pack will be free for everyone. And it is in new character, so I gonna put it somewhere down there. So have a look. Okay, Brookhaven aim controller update is nearly there. It's happening. It should be there today or tomorrow, or it might be already there in time I upload this video. Okay, there's a sale on PNS store, so next time you power up your PS4, just go to the store and check out what games you can pick out for cheap. And Mantis headphones will release on 1st of August for anyone who's interested, only in America. But if you're living in Europe, they are partner with Amazon as their shopping partner, so maybe they be able to ship some over. Distance, the game which developers struggling to port to PSVR due to not be able to achieve the required framerate, just got their update for Steam. And they revamped stunt mode, they added some new editor tools, there's new stunt announcer, they updated track system, and they added new challenge levels and new Steam achievements. Okay, then studios announced Pinball FX3, unfortunately no words about PSVR support. Okay, Unity XR is a tool for Unity Engine to be released next fall, and it is meant to help developers to code multiple port versions of the game at once. And Best of E3 VR Game Award goes to Lone Echo. I was rooting for most, but it didn't happen. It's still a great game though, and I'm still waiting for it to come out, and I'm very excited for it. And to finish, if you wonder what free PS4 games you're gonna get this month with your Plus membership, it's gonna be Until Dawn and Walking Dead. Okay, so that's it from me. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, hit like and subscribe, and I'll be back.